Hey guys, what's up? It's Lodash here, and today I'm back with some more Nova Drift, and I fell asleep, so this video is late because I just kind of messed up everything. So, oops. But that's fine. This wasn't even the game I planned on playing today. I planned on doing Swordsman finally, but I'm already recording this an hour late, and Swordsman would probably take a little longer than this game. Let's try this run again. See how I can get it going. Because I want to get 1,000,000 points still. And I keep forgetting to unplug my controller. Okay, what path do I want to go down? Rapid fire is always good. Turret, war machine. Magnitude. Counter artillery. Oh, I know the path. I definitely want to get that splinter again. Because that was good. And some targeting. Because that would also help. So, antimatter rounds are a good one as well. This isn't. Oh god. Don't die. I don't want that, I don't think. Warp Shot could be decent. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. See, if I had recoil there, that could have helped me not take any damage. It's drawing well so far. Damn it! That small little spet got me. Ah, no. That sucks. I didn't go to plan, but it's fine. I lived. Sure, let's get this armor. I don't even know what a good build in this game is, really. And magnitude, reconstruction. Burnout reactors and dying star. Dying star is something I need. So that's an issue because I just got rid of my ability to get dying star. Damn it. Rapid fire doesn't hurt, I don't think. Payload? Because for a while, I still don't take damage, so that's good. Everything dies quite well right now, so that's good. Well, whatever had a shield just there, didn't really matter, so that's good. Seems to be going well so far. Hidden power. Wait. Your weapon has no removes all weapon. What exactly is this? This is probably a bad idea, huh? Curiosity, though, made me have to do it. Did I mess up horribly? Because I'm not really seeing a way to actually do anything with this build now. Oh, I can get core shielding. Okay. Let's have to look into that. Ignite everything in a huge radius. Okay. I can still regenerate at least. I don't fully understand how Dying Star works. Dealing trash damage head on. Just like that. This is actually quite bad. Oh, but I can still attack with rebuke. By right clicking. Damn it. This should be a good one. Since I almost always have armor stats. I didn't notice that it was already attacking with that. Damn it. I need 4 levels. Oh, I'm dead. I literally don't regenerate enough for dying Sar. Dang it! I ruined it. Supermod unlocked displacement. Make sure you blink to your destination when you trigger strafe. Supermod. So, okay. Ah! What am I doing? I just marked off 10th place though. That sucks. I can just hold down right click for this. Stabilization and Celestial Lance. Go Magnitude, I guess, for now. It feels like I die really easily. While charging your weapon damage. Oh yeah, that. What path? I kind of forget exactly what the achievement is. Sanctuary, while your shield protects you, recover shields proportional to your missing shield. I don't exactly know what that means, but we'll get it. Shocked and awe is my main weapon right now. So. I managed to get one achievement at least. Where's Celestial Lance at under? We'll take absorption though. And force armor. I'm kind of screwed right now. Okay. I forget what one Celestial Lance is under. It's hard to get your shields back sometimes. I'm dead. I can't get my shield back. I like no chance. How am I still alive? I don't have the damage. And it feels like it's healed. Shit. I'm dead. Nope, I'm not. Those guys in the center have been causing me so many issues. Because I just can't get to them. I may have gotten an achievement, but I definitely lost out on a lot of damage because of this weapon. It's just not really good. And all these guys are back. Anything to help me out, or am I kinda just duck until I die? Okay. Guess that's the path that I had to go down. And now I have, like, no chance. I've lost. Yep. That sucks. Leaf on the win. Lets you deal more damage the longer you avoid taking damage from enemies and hazards. Okay. Well, I'm gonna put that as the last run. I got an achievement at least, so that's good, and yeah, I guess I just hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Peace.